Thank you. zurück. So, jetzt kann ich den.
Dann mach dann schmeißt du doch was in den Müller, weil du noch nicht ganz weg vom Finger.
Schau mal, wie. hier schon gut angewiesen. Ne? Wir haben ja hier entsprechend unsere Matrize, das über die Stempel. Und du tust jetzt das Programm schon da. Matrize, Stempel ist da, das Profil selber ist schon vorgezeichnet. Jetzt gucken wir uns das Ganze mal genau an. Oh ja, wunderbar hast du das gemacht. Also perfekt. Ich finde die Passe hervorragend.
Automobiles have been built at the Audi site in Neckarsulm for over 100 years. Driven by innovative ideas, this site has transformed from a factory for knitting machines to a modern automobile production plant. This is experience in both small series and volume production. The plant in Neckarsulm is one of the most complex in Europe and in the Volkswagen Group. In late 2020, Neckarsulm was the first site in Germany to begin production of a fully electric Audi, the Audi e-tron GT. Whether it be the F5 Cabriolet, A6 plug-in, R7, the flagship A8, the iconic R8, or the fully electric e-tron GT, our employees at the site give their best every day in the production of our models. The Neckarsulm site is also the leading plant for digital production and logistics within the Volkswagen Group and is transforming step by step into a smart factory. We are also establishing a center of competence for high voltage battery development here, which is a key technology for the electric mobility. With the Audi e-tron GT, Neckarsulm is the first German production site to produce a fully electric Audi. And with the plug-in and mild hybrid versions of the A6, A7 and A8, all of our site's core models are already electrified. From 2026, all new models released on the global market will be fully electric. The site is therefore following a clear plan for further electrification. Beginning mid-decade, fully electric models will also be successively located in Neckarsulm. And the end of the decade, this will also include the second generation of the Audi A6 e-tron. We are currently rebuilding our paint shop and assembly hall at the site. This will ensure an optimal plant structure and production flow. Both buildings are also designed for future electric models. The digital factory transformation is both a challenge and an opportunity for the Neckarsulm site. Our plan is a leading plan within the Volkswagen Group for the digitalization of production and logistics. In other words, we work with others within the group to develop and implement digital solutions with the goal of bringing them to volume production. Digital factory transformation is a major task for every employee and the entire plant. But with our strong team here at the site and the unique ecosystem in our region, including the Fraunhofer Institute or the University of Munich, it is one that we can master. Our medium-term goal is to secure utilization of the plant. The next generation of the A4, A5 and the A6, A7 families will be produced at the site in the years ahead. Thanks to these volume models, the plant utilization can be sustained over the coming years. Furthermore, we have paved the way for the plant's electric future with a decision for the next generation of the Audi A6 e-tron and the battery development at the site, as well as with the important construction measures. In the long term, we want to inspire with sustainable and future-oriented premium products and mobilize regional strengths.
Most employees for the battery development and for the battery technical center are being recruited from the technical development department in Neckarsulm. That means a transformation from today's field of development to the future-oriented field of electromobility is taking place. This transformation is an incredibly important and challenging topic in the technical development department. But we can't forget that the combustion world will remain a reality for us here in Neckarsulm for many, many years. So when it comes to the further development of the next combustion generation, I'm pleased to be able to say with the experienced and competent team made in Neckarsulm.
Climate change, water shortage, and dwindling resources, as well as the loss of biological diversity, are among the greatest challenges of our times. Audi has therefore launched the environmental program Mission Zero with its four fields of action: decarbonization, water usage, resource efficiency, and biodiversity. Through this, the company is making an important contribution to greater sustainability in production and logistics at its sites worldwide. One central goal: Audi is planning to make all its production sites net carbon neutral successively by 2025.